Up. In this video, I'm going to be teaching you how to fix Windows 7, 8, and 10 audio drivers problem, which shows the message that no audio output device is installed. With this method, you can fix Windows 10, Windows 8, 8.1, and Windows 7 audio problem, except XP only. So, okay, here we go. First of all, you need to download this audio file for your own PC, for your own laptop, and for your own device. I don't know, for whatever and from wherever you download, just download audio drivers. Let's take an example. Let's take Inspiron 15, Bell Inspiron 15. So search audio drivers for Bell Inspiron 15. AUD audio drivers for Inspiron 15, Dell Inspiron 15, okay. Here and select the Dell.com site, okay. After that, select drivers and downloads and click on find it myself here. So here we are. It's very important step. Just pay attention here. You need to select your Windows and operating system here. Click on change OS and select whatever you want. Windows 10, Windows 7, 8 and 8.1. Then let me select Windows 7 and then at the end. You can see audio one file and download this file. Okay, so done downloading, just open the exe file which you downloaded like this. Click continue and select the path where you want to unzip this file. You need to remember this path because you will select this path at the end. So okay, yes, and now this file is successfully unzipped. Then okay, now we have downloaded our file and unzipped it. Now we want to install this file. Okay, so for that, right click on computer and then manage and then device manager, and you will get this window and right click on multimedia audio controller and then update driver software here. Then select the second one, browse my computer for driver software here, and here select that path which you selected first where you unzipped the file. So browse, let's see, and Dell and drivers, and then here, yeah, okay, and then click next. Now this will search the driver and automatically install it, and this will solve your problem. Now here you can see Windows has successfully updated your driver software, and now the sound is working. And you can check it here, and that sign is gone. So if you think this video is helpful and this video has solved your problem, then please hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel. This will really help me, and thanks for watching.